everyone. Welcome to Talent Battle. Today, in our group discussion series, we will be talking about the impact of social media. As usual, we will be having 4 points. The introduction, how has social media been beneficial to us, the cons of social media, and the conclusion. So now, first, let's go to the introduction. What is social media? We can define social media as a platform which enables people to interact and socially connect to other people in the society and around the world. It is the medium through which we can communicate and share our opinions on everything under the sun. Now, let's take a look on some facts. The number of internet users worldwide up to 2019 was 4.38 billion, increasing tremendously every hour. The global number of people using social media has grown by 13% in the past 12 months, with Central and Southern Asia recording the fastest gains. The social media giants. Facebook is the most preferred social media platform. With more than 2,000 million Facebook users over the world, if a country is constituted with them, it would be the world's third largest country behind China and India. The other social media platforms that are very popular are YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and WhatsApp. Growing importance. It has been observed from the research that every 9 out of 10 companies in the United States are implementing marketing practices through social media. Professionals consider LinkedIn more important than any other social media network. Now let's see how this social media has been beneficial to us. A way of expressing yourself. Social media provides a global platform to express one's views and ideas without any reservation or biasness. Through social media, youth is exchanging ideas and views in a win-win situation. Youth are gaining much better perspectives when it comes to cultural differences and understandings. It promotes the interpersonal communication and group dynamics while eliminating the barriers to communication. Connectivity factor. It has the ability to connect the people across the world. Social media sites such as LinkedIn help job seekers to find jobs and build professional connections across the globe. It is an easy source to promote education and help students via e-learning sessions or applications such as Talent Battle and Unacademy. Social media marketing. Almost all the age groups are available on the social media. So, instead of wasting money on advertisements, campaigns, they become more consumer-centric via social media. On the other hand, people also get informed and learned about the products more frequently and easily in this mode. There are many people who have set their businesses using social media alone. Instagram is one of the most used platforms in this regard. Unites people. We have been observing the support social media has given us during the time of natural disasters. It helps to unite people during the crisis for raising funds and asking help and many more. Social media has united the public for many noble causes and protests around the world. If not for social media, then this would have not been possible. Helps to spread awareness. One of the most significant impacts of social media is the tremendously increasing awareness of the masses in the context of news and happenings going on all around the world, because internet spreads news and reviews more rapidly than any other mode on social media, and hence it makes them to do so. Job opportunities. Job profiles such as the social media manager and the digital content creators are very popular these days. Also, as the social media basis is increasing, more and more professionals are required to handle the load, hence creating multiple job opportunities. Now, let's see the cons of social media. We know that anything that is accepted by us on a global platform is useful and fruitful to us. But at times, the adversities come into the picture where we need to check and evaluate on the outcomes. The first one of these is the addiction. One of the most fatal consequences of social media is people getting addicted to it. Some people have lost connections and relationships with their family members due to excessive use of social networking sites. People waste hours on social media, and it results in a number of negative health impacts such as stress, eye problems, fatigue, and distraction. privacy. While many users feel that their data is safe on the social networking sites because of the high set levels of security settings, researchers suggest that this is not the case. In 2016, the Facebook databases that contained a detailed phone numbers of about 419 million users linked to their Facebook account IDs were found to be unprotected by any password. Effect on mental health and peer pressure. Social media sites can make it more difficult for us to distinguish between the meaningful relationships that we foster in the real world and the numerous casual relationships formed through the social media. While on the surface it appears that the social networking brings people together across the internet, but in a larger sense it may create social isolation. Sometimes all these factors can lead to depression. Cyberbullying. If any post is made unintentionally or leaked in the social media, such activities could probably cause unwanted threats, harassments, or even trolling. Terrorist organizations such as Al-Qaeda use social media to spread their propaganda and also to polarize people. It has become a tool to degrade the reputation, whether it is a brand, an individual, or a company. Using social media to spread hatred due to the personal grievances is unethical. Effect on youth. The effect of social media on youth can be summed up in just three words: distraction, procrastination, and sleep disruption. There are cases where people have lost their jobs because of being unproductive at their workplace due to the excessive use of social media. It has been reported by Nucleus Research that Facebook adds to about 1.5% of the total of office productivity over the world. Sites like TikTok are causing much social disturbance and shaping the youth of our country in a different manner. We see that even small children are watching YouTube all day instead of going out on the fields to play. The social media hype has affected each and every age group. No control over the content. There is no control over the content. There have been so many cases where we come across unwanted content on these platforms. Many a times, the fake news that are shared create unnecessary chaos and can be harmful. Also, scams such as the locker room have been a major example of the misuse of these networking sites. Now, let's go to the conclusion. Though social media offers a global platform to share and express, but its constant engagement is affecting individual productivity, relationships, and the society as a whole. Self-control. It is extremely necessary to have self-control while using these sites. Also, platforms like Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook have added the feature so that one can monitor how much time they spend online. With the help of self-realization and such features, one can definitely overcome the addiction. Privacy issues. It is the fundamental task of these sites to protect the data of the billions of users. Also, Facebook and Instagram have been keeping records of what we search. They have justified these changes by the fact that, in their opinion, people wanted to get interest-based advertisements that could help them searching in a better product. This, in a way, is invading one's privacy. Success stories. Today, almost all the successful businesses have social media as their main marketing tool in the agenda. If they can make millions and billions in this way, why can't we give it a try? Self-awareness. It is one's own duty to verify any news that they see on the social media and then share it with others. We have seen the forwarded feature added by WhatsApp to control the spread of fake news. It should be the duty of every individual to not trust or share anything that comes up on the social media unless it has been verified with an authentic source. Thus, keeping the cons aside, it is an acceptable fact that the social media has a large potential to grow personally as well as professionally. Hence, it should be accepted with open hearts, but at the same time, we must also know where to put the full stop. Thank you.